Right, folks. Got £20, £40 sent to this, and I'm going to play this. Try about the balance. Yeah, so I've not covered number 5, number 10, 13, and I didn't have number 3 covered. Fuck off. You need to hit 5 and 13, please. What I'm going to do is try and build up a bit of a balance on this and then go to Wild Swarm and bust the hive. Come on. Take out 13. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck. Bastard. Right, what we'll do is I'll bring you back for any final tables that are, I've got the big cash in them, or I might even just top up the cases and then bring you back. Yeah, I'll bring you back for this. Yeah, the dealer's voice was going absolutely through me there, so I've just taken his the sound off for him. Eight, 13, 16. Just topped up 13 as well. Last one. Yeah, as you can see, I want 1, 3, 5, 10 to come out. Don't want anything else. Fuck off. I had to take out my 6, didn't you? Yeah, I do like playing this game. I have got a few videos of it, which you may have noticed on the channel. Fuck. Please don't have me at an early reload. Come on, take it 1 and 10. Oh, no deal. Please don't be an early reload. If then, thank fuck for that. Thank fuck. Right, I'm gonna go and top up and then I'll bring you back in. Yeah, I've got £42 in this, but that's my highest one. Every other one's about 20, £25. Apart from the ones that I've not topped up. I've not topped up 10, 15, 1, 3 or 5. That was almost a perfect round. Absolutely excellent. Right, come on, please. That again was a terrific round for me. Just hopefully I take it number 5 here. Yeah, I did. Well, it's about £19.10 to get to this, so even if I get 18.50 or 19.20, I mean, I don't want that, but if I get it, I'm not comfortable with it. It's better than checking the deck. Come on. Just keep box 13. Bastard. £20. £20.11. Fuck it. Don't know why I dealt with that. I just did. What one is it anyway? Number 2. Yeah. Yeah, bring it back. Alright folks, bring it back for this. So that's, that one's £51. I've kind of changed my boxes, instead of being 1, 3, 5, 10, 15 that I didn't put in, it has been 2, 5, 6, 10 and 15. At least I didn't hit my big box, but it could have been worse. I just hate the chats on this. Why don't I just crack on with opening the boxes after the people have pressed deal or no deal? Like, we only get 5 seconds, so like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. They're still yapping away. Just fucking go and open the boxes. Surely I'm going to take out 5 and 15 here. Need you box 13. Fuck off. It went and deposited £20 more there. Some £25 in for this game, or £24.90, and £40 in for the session. So, yeah, as you can see, I've still got two boxes, 2 and 5 not covered, and 10 and 15 not covered. Even do it, that's absolutely excellent. Just take it 10 and 15, please. Come on. Oh, I thought it was going to be 10 there, that last one. Come on, just take out box number 10. I need you box 11. Please be box 11. Yes. Get the fuck in there. Thanking you. Back in a moment. Right, folks, so I've withdrew the £20 profit that I'd made, and that's actually confirmed. And I've stuck in the £26.10. And as you can see, my top box, or one of my top boxes, is now out. At least one of my bottom ones went out, the box 11. The only red I don't want to see is 15. And I've got 3 and 5 not covered by the blue side, or on the blue side. That was an excellent round. Thank you. Right, just boxes. 3. Just box 3. Not even boxes, it's just box. Go on, show me box 3. Excellent. Well, at least I'm in profit again, £42. The worst I can hit is 35, which is £15, well, £10 profit. Come on. So 42. I've went and switched briefcase there. Hopefully this is box 13. Oh, fuck off. No, I've got the box 13. Okay, this I've put in 22. Yeah, sorry, I didn't bring you back for the full game. Just had to nip off for a second. 6 or 7. Okay. Come on, number 6. Great. Yes. Get the fuck in there. Right. Right, I'll bring you back. Alright, folks, yeah, so I've not covered boxes, I think it's 1, 3, no, you're talking about 1, 6, 7, 15 or 10. Yeah, so I'm starting to kind of vary my boxes up a wee bit. Of course, none of them are touched. Like, what's the fucking point? Everybody's no-dealed or dealed. Just shut up, mate. That's the way I've actually put the dealer's voice off. I think it just ruins the gameplay, to be honest. And half the time, all they're talking about is stupid stuff, like they're thick as pig shit half the time. I mean, there was one that's actually alright, he spoke to me a few times on this game, but the rest are just not the brightest. And I can't really do with non-bright arguments or conversations. How about an all blue round? My box 6 was there last time, so I'm going to guess box 12 is going to be this time. Please don't be 6. Good. 12. 12. Everybody shout it. 12. 12. Yay! Woo! Right. Bring it back. So, yeah, again, I've varied the boxes a wee bit. 10, 15 are the usual ones. 1 and 5 are now the ones that are not being given any money. I've got this, number 11 is my top box there. Then number 4. It did take me a few attempts to get into this one. It took me maybe 5 or 6 attempts. So, that's how the total bet is down a bit. Instead of having the £26, whatever it was, it's £22.90. Oh shit. I was thinking, like I said, oh, shit, because I was thinking, don't put money in box three, don't do it. And I was like, nah, you know what, it'll last. Yeah, what do I know? Yeah, thanking you. At least that's money back guaranteed, so I can just no deal. Because it was £26 that I actually spent, if you include the £3 or £4 attempting to get into the game. So it's guaranteed money. Just wanted that £50 though. And number 9 was actually the last box I topped up. I was in 2 minds whether to do that. Because I was going to put money in box 10. Thankfully, I didn't. And is it even more thankful I didn't? It is. Yes. Right, I'll top up again. It took me one attempt to get into this game here, but the boxes aren't that great, to be honest. £30. I mean, how many boxes are above that? One, two, three, four, five, six. Six boxes above it. There's all of them, three of them gone. In fact, I was right the first time it was three, I double counted one of them there. And it kind of seemed a bit jittery when I was trying to spin the wheel or just spin the vault, whatever it's called. Just take out 115 here, and if you want to just give me a £25 win, I'll accept the 20. Sorry, I'll accept the £5 loss. Okay, the game was like that. That seems a fair deal. £30 money back. I still got two boxes. Two out of five boxes to try and, either get my money back or profit. Is it money back or a slight loss? I'm thinking it's going to be money back. Sorry, a slight profit. It's a slight profit. Surely it's got to be a slight profit. The 16 came out not that long ago. Told you. All right. So 1, 6, 9, and 14 are the ones that I've not covered this time. I've been putting £30. Top one yet again is number 11. Do you know something? I was thinking about not covering number 5. Yeah, I do love playing this game. Yeah, I found that's probably the best game to get that on Mystery Box to try and just build up a balance. The only thing is with Mystery Box is I mean, you don't get multiple selections like you do in this one. Ah, fuck's sake, you took my two of my shittiest ones out and my fucking two of my top ones out at the one time. Point in that, kind of negates each other. And I know this is quite a popular game with people. A lot of people just tend to stick to three or four boxes. I try and spread it out as evenly as I can. Give myself the biggest opportunity to win. Or to profit, if you want to call it that as such. Sometimes even gambling, like if you put £30 in or £200, £300 in, you think it's just as long as you get my money back and you have an hour or two's worth of fun. Think fuck that, number 6 came out. What am I thinking? I'm thinking switch it. So I'm hoping number two's on the table. It's always good when you're playing like that. Yeah, I think fuck. And you can actually get a wee bit of the pressure's off, so to speak. The pressure is off. So number four, there's my top box. I've left a few blank in this one. Only just spent 20 or 19.90. I was gonna say £20 there. 2, 5, 6, 10, 13. Kind of partially covered 7 and 14, £13 and £10 I've got on them. The best thing I can say about that round is at least I didn't touch my number four. Fuck off. That one fucking touched my number four though. It's going to be quite hard now to get my money back in this one. How about an old red wind? I think it's going to be no deal because 14 was out here not that long ago. So I'm going to actually say no deal. Yes, I just stuck to well, 28 to 40. The wheel's spinning quite slowly compared to its normal self. Yeah, let's see what this round throws up for me. At least it took out box number six. So I didn't need the 11, 14 to come out. And box number 2 and 7 as well to come out. Anything else is actually a profit. That's a fucking terrible round. Come on, let's have a decent round here. For me. Not for you, but for me. A fucking one box game. Jeez, man, what a fucking shithole of a game. You fucking dick. What's the fucking point? Watch this. Number two, probably. I don't even care if it's number 11. Fuck me. Now you bring it number 11. Unlike the last round. So I've not covered boxes 2, 10, 14. Box 6 is under the amount of what I have staked. Two, three, and ten. There you go. Absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. And the top boxes for me are boxes number 13, 16, 9, and 7. Fuck's sake, can you? That's gonna be a jinx. 10, 13. Unlucky 13. Just take out a box of them this time, please. Do not make me fucking sweat over it. And 14. At least you took out one of them. And you took out box 6, which is only £18, but. Yeah, I'll no deal with that. What do you think? I'm thinking switch. So I've got £25 because I switched. Yeah, 6 and 7 I've not covered. 10 and 14, 9 I've not covered as well. Let's just see how this one goes. Number 2 is just under my total stake. No, well. A bit under actually, didn't realise. £9 under. Fuck's sake, I was going to say box number 3 is my highest box, but no, it's not now. Number 5 is. 5 staying alive. Tell me what you think of this video. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm trying to build up a bit of a Facebook page for people to post on their big wins, or their close to big wins, or if they want to advertise their own YouTube channel, even if it's not for gambling purposes, they can put it on. What I'm going to do is, once I've set it up, I'll put it in the link in the description below, and you know, feel free to look. I'm not just going to put up gambling stuff in it, I've also put up PlayStation stuff, football stuff, but it's all related to YouTube. So if you want to, you know, go there and get involved and post up your things, then feel free. Absolutely feel free. That's what it's there for. There for everyone. What do you think? I think box number 8 is going to be in there. I haven't seen Boxy, I don't think, today out in the final table, so that's why I thought that. Fuck. Well, at least I still had £2 profit. And I did play that one with a bit of less pressure on me. I'll keep you in and show you how I actually top up the boxes, how I kind of what I believe is systematic to go through and top them up. I certainly don't believe this is systematic. Fuck me. Attempt to get in there. Go for box 10. Box 12. Wasn't looking at the right place there. Yeah, so that's my kind of system. I always try and remember as best as I can the previous four boxes that were in the final round. So if my mistakes were correct, that was 13-9-8. I think sometimes I do cover up one of the other boxes just to try and put a wee bit extra value in, but it won't be a box that's actually been on the table where the guy's standing. Yeah, so let me know in the comments below what you think of this sort of video. I've done, I think, one before. I don't think I've done any more than that. And I just wanted to show you how I can build up a balance, because I don't actually deposit that much. So yeah, just let me know if ways I can improve, because as I said in other videos, this is for your entertainment as well as mine. Yeah, it's me who's going to win the money, but you know, you click on the video to see big wins and people doing well, and you know, that's, you know, something that maybe makes you happy for it. Happy to come back, sorry, and watch it. So let me know what you think. Please take out number 9 and number 8. Fuck off. Surely it's box 14. It's not been out for a while. Box 9 was not that long ago. It was maybe about 3 games ago, 4 games ago. Oh, fuck off. Right, I'll redeposit, I'll bring you back. Let me tell you something, it was a fucking disaster trying to get into this game. It was easily 3 or 4 attempts, then when I got in, it was just constantly giving out, you know, £8, £10. There was nothing really hit 50 apart from, I think I should have hit one, yeah, number 3. Oh, for fuck's sake, I've just thrown my phone down because of that. And all the other ones are pretty much either shit or bust, because, you know what's, well, I'm not even going to say the number that's the top box for me now, because I think I'm just going to get hit in this round if I do see it. Superstitious that way, you know? Please take out shitty boxes. Thank fuck you have done. Just number 2 I want to avoid now. Raging about that. Ah, oh, fuck off. You take out my top box. Please don't leave me the bottom two. Please not. Oh. I'm gonna switch. Oh, fuck. 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 Please be number 2 there. Yes. Thank fuck for that. Oh, relief. Right, I'm going to put all that on. Fuck me, that took me 10 attempts to get into the game. 10 attempts. Fuck me, man. What a fucking dick of a game. At times this can be. Fuck. Didn't even mean to press that. Shit. And then it just gave me shit fucking symbols in it. Come on, fuck off. What was that box? Number 2, wasn't it? Yeah. 6. What the fuck is this? Is this fucking piss off Alex time? Oh, come on, better than £5. Fuck me. So I'm literally going to be in a one box game. Two box game now. Fuck me, man. Wow. 10 attempts to get into the game. I actually thought I wasn't going to let me get in at one point. I mean, I was heading for halfway through the amount that I had. Because I had the £26. And obviously it's only now £17.90 is the total bet. Jeez, man. Jeez. Yeah, you take it, my top box, bitch. Please don't be shit here. Fucking hell. I just need to go for it. I just need to go for it. Yeah, you had to take out that one, you fucking dicks. Oh, I'm just going to deal so I can just go and deposit. Be right back. Need this box 11. I need it, I need it, I need it. Yes, thank fuck for that. Sorry I didn't bring you back for that whole entire game there. I was having to just check something private on my phone. Yeah, the other reason I didn't bring you back was the screen was starting to go slightly funny. Yeah, some of the boxes I didn't touch were box 9, 11, 8. And that was it. Yeah, so it's a £30 game here, so. Let's hope for something from it. That's good. Yeah, that's a really good round. That was obviously the best round I could really hope for. Largely speaking, taking out my two offers that I had remaining that I didn't, or two boxes I had remaining that I didn't touch with the top up. Just take out box number 6, please. And we're talking. Go on, take out box number 6. Ugh. Fuck. That ain't a switch. What'd you say? Switch. So I want this box number to be number 6 on banker's table. Come on. Yes. Hey, I'll bring you back. I have just had actually a couple of a date moments. Not in the last game that I played, but the game beforehand. I was talking and I thought I'd actually brought you back. And I hadn't. And then in the prior last game, when the game that game had actually finished, I went to press to qualify and I qualified. and I'd forgotten to let it go into the next game. So literally only had one spin of the wheel and topped up nothing, and I won the top box. So that's why box number 16 has not been covered. So the ones I didn't cover this time were 2, 10, 11, 16. So if you're ever struggling with money, that's how you do it. You just wait till the last minute, make a mistake. And that's how you get through. Come on, just take out box number 2 and 10 here. Boxes 2 and 10, please. Thank you. If you can. It was 16 and 2, that's why I've not covered box 2. Right. I need to take out box 2 because I'll be hesitant over what way to go with it. Thank fuck. Right. I'm going to say no deal. Six. £58. Right. I'll bring you back. Bring you back for this. I need number 3. I think I'm just going to play until I've got 50 minutes of footage. I've got 42 minutes this now. So what's number 3, please? Bastard. Shit. Yeah, and that would be enough of a video. Yeah, as I say, I'm going to play till 50 minutes of footage. I'm at 42, 26. That will be enough of a video. So I've not covered box 1 as it came up in the last game. Box 6, box 8, they've been coming up quite a lot. I've not covered them. 10 as well on the red side. I think there was one other on the red side as well. Yeah, 16. Didn't cover box 16. I mean, do you think these games are quite scripted? I think they are a wee bit, in the sense of not so much about how much value you've got, but I think what number comes out is quite scripted. Like, for instance, if you've got, say, box 16 comes out on the banker's table in the next game, you can almost bet it won't be box 16 in that banker's table. I can see that's been reload. If it's reload, I'm just going to end the video right now. Come on, box 3. You weren't there last time when I needed you against box 1. Please be there against box 8. Please. Come on. Box 3. 3, 3, 3. Everybody shout 3. 3, 3, 3. Yay! We did it. Woohoo! It's definitely not going to be box 3 next time. Yeah, so just left one box on the red side empty. Or not empty, but not touched by me. Box 16. 1, 3. As I said, I was not going to touch box 3. Box 6 as well for the blue side. So, come on. I've got 2 £60 boxes, a couple of maybe £30 boxes, the rest are around about the £20 mark. 1, 3, 6. Oh, you've taken out my fucking 30 and my, even worse than that, one of my 60s. Bastards. Hey, come on. And I've got a £50 box as well, which is realised. It's very unlucky. It's number 13. That's a good round, largely speaking. In fact, it was an excellent round. I don't think box one's going to come out again. Not today. Well, not now. Watch that. It'll be the box that busts me later on. If I can better not be the box that busts me right now, then I'll bust this guy's coupon. Come on, box one. Get rid of it. I reckon it's going to be box... I'm going to switch. It's going to be box 15 that's sitting in the banker's table, hopefully. Yes! £60. Thanking you. And that is what we call the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you thought in the comments below. You know, I'm trying to build this channel, so give me a wee like and subscribe. As I say, in the description I'll put a link to my new Facebook channel for all your YouTube videos to try and help you with views, or if you've got big wins, or you know, maybe you achieved a goal in one of your PlayStation games, or if you've maybe got an art video or something like that, or a designer video, or whatever you like to put it on there. It is for everyone. I've not actually finalised the name for it. That's why I've not given the exact name, but I will start doing that in the next video that I do, or the next couple of videos that I do. I'm going to continue playing off camera. I just thought playing for 50 minutes on Casino for you might be a bit of a long push, but I hope you have a really nice day. It's absolutely glorious sunshine outside, so go out and enjoy it. But I'll see you soon, and thank you for watching.